women. Listen. You can be whoever you want to be. If you want to be flirty, go for it. If you want to be smart, what's stopping you? If you want to be feminine, go ahead. If you want to be powerful, do it. This day is all about you and the power you have. Take that power and do whatever you want with it. And be who you want to be, because you are so much more powerful than you think. You can be the best friend you ever wanted. You can be the smartest girl in class. You can perform on stage to millions. You can do whatever you put your mind to. And believe me, when I say you can do whatever you want, you've got the power inside of you to do whatever you want. Just because of inequalities right now, doesn't mean your voice isn't heard. Believe me. Women are amazing, beautiful, and just wonderful as people. Take this day to recognize that power that you have and love those around you who are other women, because why not? And love men and love everyone. Love whoever you want, no matter if you're gay, you're lesbian, bi, transgender, person of color, whatever. Be who you are, because this is your day. Say finally, happy International Women's Day.